Hi all. I recently purchased a Samsung Series 6 58-inch Smart TV in 2018. I'm going to demonstrate how to connect the basic settings of the TV.
You can see here
my optical connect and LAN cable and antenna connections. So optical connect, I used to connect my Bose speakers to it. Even you have options to connect your wireless speaker, whatever it is. And usually the LAN cable you will not be using because it is having already inbuilt wireless connection. So the setup guide is starting with you. First you have to connect your wireless router to the TV. Then you have to create a Samsung account and give username and password and finish. So that is the basic settings what you are going to do here. So you can see the Wi-Fi settings. Wireless, so it is going to detect my network automatically and give your network password. So once it is done, it will take a couple of minutes to finish the settings. So you can see here the settings is over now. So the next settings what you are, so here is if you have any speaker you can connect using wireless or optical connect. Whatever you want. I used to my optical audio output for my little old Bose speaker.
So you can connect your any speaker using optical output. You can use analog to optical converter for connecting it to optical input to the TV.
And if you want to use any mobile device sharing, then you can use the smart share option you can enable. Those things you can do it later. So basic things is wireless settings, and then there is you have to create a Samsung account. So for that you have to go to the search, you have to accept the terms and policy conditions. So once you accept, it will ask you to enter your Samsung ID and password. Since I don't have a new pass, I created a new one right here. If you have the old one, you can reuse the same. It is asking to create or sign in. So I'm going to create a new one for mine because you had to accept these conditions, view details and accept. And you had to use, give your ID and password, whichever I used my Gmail ID for the same. And then next screen it will ask you to enter your first name and last name and date of birth. So once it is entered, account created, and the setup is almost done. So I don't have a TV signal. I'm not using. I used to stream my videos from a mobile, or I use Netflix or YouTube. So once this settings is done, you are ready to use your TV. So I switch it on now. So you can select the source, whatever you want, YouTube or Netflix, whatever it is. So we are almost done here. Suppose if you want to share any videos from your mobile devices or laptop, then you can select the smart view option from the connection guide. So it will assist you to, you know, stream your videos from your mobile devices. So you no need to use any Chromecast or any casting devices to your TV. So we are almost, so we set up our we connected our wireless router to your TV, then created a Samsung account, you connected your speaker. Then finally you enabled the smart view options. If you have a TV connection, you can connect your antenna connection to your TV. That's all. You are done with your settings. Please enjoy your TV. That's all from the connection side. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my videos, please subscribe my channel. Thank you all. Bye.